lights, camera, action. It's showtime. I'm from the dirty, but that Chico nice. Y'all call it a moment, I call it life. One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. Hello and welcome to the 72nd Annual Golden Globe Awards. This is Krystle McGill reporting live in Beverly Hills, California. It's showtime. Adrian, tell me, what are your plans for 2015?
2015 is the year of the Lonely Whale. Check them out, at Lonely Whale.
How does it feel to win?
It feels amazing.
What did you win for?
Best actress. Christina Aguilera. This is Krystle McGill reporting for Crystal Live in Beverly Hills, California. I'll see you on the red carpet. I bet he's really jealous about your success too.
That Ben's jealous of my success? I don't think Ben's jealous of anybody right now. He's running pretty hot.
How was it working with Mel Gibson on Lethal Weapon?
We had a blast. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie-ups.
I got her hooked, cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied. Blessings. We really appreciate you tuning in with the Kush Boys on Crystal Live with our girl Crystal.
It's
aficionado.
Check. Hi, I'm Richard Linklater, and you are on Crystal Live.
Love it.
On.
I'm Krystle McGill.
And I'm Elvis Presley.
And we are live on Crystal Live.
Hey everybody, you're watching Crystal Live. Don't stop, whatever you do.
I'm Renee Russo reporting for Crystal Live.
Hey, we're on Crystal Live today.
It's right a man.
Do you think that you can get me on the Time magazine front cover?
You?
Yes.
Sure. Yeah, let me give him a call.
Tonight, what are you wearing?
I am wearing Nana Boutique.
We actually share the same birthday, January 18th. How amazing is that?
You do? Okay, all right. You're not 60, are you? You're 16.
In the song of angry men.
My duties to the law.
Yes!
Just pop that one out.
Come on, baby!
Just pop that one out.
You're part of the frat pack as well?
I've been told that, but I've never been given the keys to the clubhouse.
Russell, I had a dream this morning that I was kissed by Russell Crowe.
You did?
I did. Can you make that dream come true?
No. You had to cast somebody to play me in the movie of your life.
Now, you're looking forward to tonight?
Yes, very much so.
Yeah? What's been your most favourite?
My favorite movie?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not going to even begin to try to pick one. I'd rather you pick one.
Oh, really? Great.
And where are you from?
Yes.
But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment.
Oh, it's showtime. I just
wanna let you go. JP! Hello! Hello, sweetie, how are you? It's so
lovely.
You finally came. What?
Yeah.
How was your trip?
Lovely.
This is my GBF.
How you doing?
Because it's your favourite. Both
what?
Of you boys,
oh.
Vodka. It's vodka high tea, right? How amazing are these little...
They're very pretty. Yeah, the boys really miss you, love.
Do they miss
wow,
me?
Wow, they love
kiss,
you.
Kiss, kiss. Love me. All right, let's blow this town, boys.
Yeah, let's go.
Cheers to you too.
Where is it?
Hello.
I'll let Jason know you're here. You want to meet him at the training desk? Jason, to the training desk.
Hey Britt, it's Dave Jackson from 7.2 Call.
Do I look like your flipping secretary?
Whoa.
Then check your goddamn voicemail. Piss off, right? Well, if the price had to be $50,000, would you be interested?
Me, it's like, it means so much to me because, you know, you inspire me too and we're the same, you know, so it means everything when you say that to me. Thank you.
This is Krystle McGill reporting live. Come on, baby, this I see the
but live for the moment. Makes sense, don't it? Now make dollars, I mean billions. I'm a genius, I mean brilliance. The streets is what schooled them and made them slicker than Slick Rick the ruler. I've lost a lot and learned a lot, but I'm still undefeated like Shula. I'm far from cheap, I break down companies with all my peeps. Baby, we could travel the world and I can give you and all you can see.
The glitz, the glamour, celebrities, and not to mention the parties. I'm Krystle McGill reporting on the red carpet.
Enjoy this moment, darling.
One day while my light is glowing, I'll be here.